How do you feel about David Carradine's passing today?